Come back. I've got a piece of 16 millimeter rod here and a small piece of plate. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to make two type wrenches for my brother and for my son, and this will be their Christmas presents this year.
Thank you.
Okay, when I made these handles, I've decided to use a commercially available 8.8 grade all thread as an insert because out of experience of my first attempt at making the tap holder, I found that the thread started wearing out, and this was single point turned on the lathe. And the problem with that is you need to cut it off and redo it if it's worn out. Now with this new design or the new option, I can just undo the thread and install a new piece of all thread. I've made a threaded bushing. I go over that end here. It's a 12 millimeter OD. Now what that does is it seats nicely into the sole here, so there's no slop. Just need to loctite them in place. Same for the opposite side. Now the step will work for anything from 4 mil up to 12 mil. It's a 4M4 tap. As you can see, it's nice and snug. Even though these jaws look small, there's a surprisingly strong, exactly the same size as my old tap, and I've broken in 10 taps on it, and I haven't stripped the jaws or anything on it yet. There you go. Pretty simple. Now this is a Christmas present for my son and for my brother. I know both of them don't have taps or tap handles, so I've decided to make them a pair. And then there was two. Well, it's Christmas Eve, and I wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And I hope that the Lord's blessings falls on you like rain, and that you would get what you need, that God will bless you with everything that you need, and that you'll find Him through His Son, and find love, peace, and happiness. So everybody, I think this was genuinely my final video for this year. Hopefully, if God's willing, I'll see you next year. Enjoy, guys.